Y'all come walk with me while I walk my daughter. This is a trigger warning. We're going to be talking about miscarriages and stillbirth, so I don't want to trigger anybody because I've been there. So this may not be the video for you, okay? To be 510 pounds. I was told I'll never have kids. You know what I'm saying? By the grace of God, I have a baby girl, two boys, and I had a stillbirth. And I just thought I'll never be a mother. That was like a really big deal to me. So the fact that I have three children now, I'm so blessed, you know what I mean? So after I had my last baby, I felt like I didn't want to be with the man I was with. I knew I didn't want to have any more kids with him. I knew I was 40 years old. And I just said, you know what? Let me get my tubes tied. I couldn't believe I wanted to get rid of something that I always wanted so bad. You know what I mean? So I did it. I never knew I was going to meet the man of my dreams 6 months later. Kids are older. He met my daughter at 6 months. We just became an instant family. And he was okay with me not having more children. And so was I. So we're going to fast forward to today. Because we were perfectly fine not having each other's kids. We believe in putting the family. So my period has been different. And I just thought it was different because my brother's in the hospital. You guys know that. I thought I was stressed. So I was just spotting here and there. Well, yesterday I woke up just excruciating pain, blood everywhere, clotting. It was horrible. Long story short, I went to the doctor and she's giving me this sonogram. She goes, honey, I'm so sorry, but the sack is empty. What damn sack? Like, I'm a woman. Like, I don't have a sack. Like, I wasn't playing stupid. I was just surprised. Like, what are you talking about? What sack is empty? What happened? Y'all, I had to pause because I just had like a setback from yesterday. Miscarried and didn't even know it. And I said, not me, honey. My tubes are tied. It's not me. Are you sure? I'm positive. So now I gotta go through all the stuff of getting cleaned out. So I just wanted to come here and just ask anybody on here, have you had your tubes tied? Have you had your tubes tied and got pregnant? I've heard of this happening, but it's only been 2 years and I keep thinking it's 2021. Like, how is this possible? Does this mean my tubes are untied? Like, I have so many questions when I go back to the doctor. Like, I just want to hear your stories because my boyfriend, I was upset. Like, how can I be sad about losing something I never knew I had? I can't, there's just so many questions. And he's just like, don't you get it, babe? We can have a baby. And I'm just like, wait a minute. Like, I'm 41. Like, I thought we were okay with the baby. And like, he is, he's perfectly fine with it. But he's just like, maybe your tubes are untied. And I just don't want to have that type of pressure. You know what I'm saying? So what does this mean? Y'all, tell me your stories, please.